वीडियोस देखने के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें जनसत्ता.com, बेल आइकन दबा कर पाएं लेटेस्ट नोटिफिकेशंस।
No, as a union minister, you have a lot of responsibility to perform, especially under the dynamic leadership of Prime Minister Modi. So you can't sit back on the back seat and watch. So you have to be active, provide the basic infrastructure, good quality infrastructure, quality coaches, exposure. And I'm glad that they have started way back. The Prime Minister Modi started in the first 2 years, Target Olympic Podium Scheme, which is helping, apart than the Khelo India program, Khelo India Youth Games, Khelo India University Games. These are few initiatives which are going to help to create the right environment in the country, to motivate people to look for a bright career in the field of sports. And I can just assure the country that we're going to take the all necessary steps so that we could provide good quality infrastructure, quality coaching, and as many as tournaments we could host in the future so that our players get more and more exposure. लेकिन इसमें राज्यों की एक बहुत बड़ी भूमिका रहती है। स्टेट्स प्लेज अ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल। स्पोर्ट्स इज अ स्टेट सब्जेक्ट। जैसा यशोधरा जी ने कहा कि राज्यों ने बड़ी भूमिका निभाई, मध्य प्रदेश हो, उड़ीसा हो, हरियाणा हो, बहुत सारे राज्यों ने, पंजाब, बहुत अच्छा काम किया है। और राज्यों को मैं इसलिए आज जोड़ना चाहता था कि इनको जरूर सुनना चाहिए। जहाँ के बहुत सारे खिलाड़ी आगे आए, मेडल जीत कर आए हैं, राज्य और केंद्र इकट्ठा होकर जब ये प्रयास करेगा तो इतने बड़े देश में भविष्य में मेडल्स की संख्या निश्चित तौर पर कई गुना ज़्यादा बढ़ सकती है। दिस इज नॉट अ नॉर्मल टाइम। द वर्ल्ड इज गोइंग थ्रू अ पेंडेमिक एंड इट वॉज नॉट ईजी फॉर द फेडरेशंस, ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस, इवन द गवर्नमेंट्स टू ऑर्गेनाइज इवेंट्स एट टाइम। इवन द प्लेयर्स अंडरवेंट अ लॉट ऑफ प्रेशर। ट्रेवलिंग ओवरसीज वॉज इटसेल्फ अ चैलेंजिंग, it was a big task, but at the same time we made sure that every athlete should get the vaccination. We have relaxed some norms with the request we made to the Honorable Prime Minister. But at the same time, look at the pressure. On one end it's pandemic pressure, on the other end you are not that free even to reach out to your coaches, support staff and other things. Even in the village you can't meet many people. In the stadiums, you can't see many spectators who are there to cheer you up. So if you have such kind of conditions, then what do motivate you? That is why the Prime Minister Modi started a campaign called Cheer for India. Ki pura desh ekjut hokar Cheer for India campaign se jude. Wahan par hamare chahe log na ja paaye match dekhne ke liye, Hindustan ki awaaz Japan tak pahunche, Tokyo tak, aur hamare khiladiyon ka manobal badhane ka kaam ho.
We have the punji, as we call it, but we've never been able to prove ourselves. And I figured that if we did it the right way, if we got them the right coaches, if we got them the right upkaran, and we got them the everything right without the political interference that usually happens, everything would go right. And it has happened in the last 10-15 years. I started these academies of excellence only because I wanted to give jobs to my children. And as the railways will attest and as the Navy will attest, all half of the railways team is now the Mahila Hockey Academy that we started in Gwalior. Shooting was the first time in shooting that our child got the Olympic quota in pistol for India. First time in the history of Madhya Pradesh sports that our child is now representing the country in the three prone, in the air rifle. First time that a Paralympian is getting a quota for India. So there have been a lot of firsts. But as I said, I have great hope because now we have a young, youthful minister in Mr. Anurag Thakur. And he and I were in parliament together. I've already called on him. We're expecting good things to happen. All we want is more and more infrastructure and more budgets so that we can throw open what we need to make possible. Our Honorable Prime Minister had said at one point when the last Olympics happened that why aren't we being able to get more medals? The fact is that we can try and we can do as much as we can. The children have to also perform. And the greatest thing here is that Madhya Pradesh is producing children from the villages. So what have we proved to India? We have proved to India that if you give good coaches and you give good upkaran and good facilities, a child from a village can be as good as somebody who was sampan, who came from a town, who came from a shahar like Bombay or Delhi. They are as good if not better. Now we join up with the rest of the country to make sure that India gets as many medals as we can and cheer for India today. And I want to thank the government of India and my sports minister for putting this together today and giving us a platform in which we can all get together and try and see whether India can get more medals.